Which way to Times Square?
Mr. Hagen, you wanted to see me?
Relax, son. The Don regrets that he was unable to make it today. He's grateful to you for the many favors you've done for him and for the family. As a small token of gratitude, we'd like you to have this apartment with our compliments.
Thank you. Thank you. Tom, please tell Don Corleone how grateful Frankie and I are.
When the two of you are done, hey, look at the place over. Come over to the compound.
Surprised, huh?
I'll say. I thought maybe I was gonna get whacked.
Hey, and who says you ain't gonna get whacked? Unless you behave, that is. I thought maybe we could go to that swanky new nightclub in Little Italy. We could go now, or later.
Looking good, Jaggy.
Back again. Interested in really running this town?
I'm interested. What are you thinking?
There's always gonna be a guy at the top of the food chain. If you control the boss man, you control the whole shebang, understand? Let me give you the details.
Where's a cab when you need one?
Yeah, I need it.
What the?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Something big's brewing. I hear everyone's out at the compound. Ain't you supposed to be there too?
Brand new model? It's as powerful as it's pretty.
I'll pass.
Are you interested, or are you just wasting my time?
Excellent. I'll take it.
Ready to give this one a try?
I'll pass.
Thank you.
got something you might like. Come here. I've been saving this for you.
You got yourself a deal, Mac.
Yeah, thanks. Louis' restaurant.
It's perfect for us, Pete. They got an old-fashioned toilet. You know, the box and the chain thing. We might be able to take the gun behind it.
Nay, I want somebody good. And I'm talking very good to plant that gun. I don't want my brother walking out of that toilet with just his dick in his hands. All right?
The gun will be there. Hold it where it's taped. I need you to take this over to Louis' restaurant and hide it behind the toilet.
You can count on me.
Good, good. Well, get going. You ain't got much time.
Get going. You ain't got much time.
Thank you. can I do for you?
Mind if I use your bathroom, sir?
Get the hell out of here.
I want your cooperation, and I'm gonna get it. Capisce?
Go find another sucker. I don't like your kind.
I want your cooperation, and I'm gonna get it. Capisce?
Just do what you gotta do, and go.
Tu non lo vuoi capire che io sono un uomo d'onore, lo sai, e tu a sapere che hai aiutato la famiglia d'Italia. Io voglio pace.
Come si dice? What I want, what's most important to me, is that I have a guarantee. No more attempts on my father's life.
What guarantees could I give you, Mike? I am the hunted one. I missed my chance. You think too much of me, kid. I'm not that clever. All I want is a truce.
I have to go to the bathroom. Is that all right?
You gotta go, you gotta go. I frisked him. He's clean.
Don't take too long.
Restaurant is worth your life?
Hey, never. I will not pay for protection. Ah!
Me over to the docks. The ship waiting for me.
Thank you. made it.
I'm gonna be gone for a while, so just keep your head down. And, thanks.
You're safe.
I won't forget it. You can count on that. Sonny will help you out until I return.
So Michael sent it to Sicily, huh? I won't tell. I think the family's gathering over at the Falconite.
Out of the car!
I've been saving this for you. If you get caught, I don't know you. Got it?
I helped the Corleone family with awkward situations, but I could use some assistance. You interested?
What does the family want me to do now?
Plinio Ottaviano is extremely cunning. He's been using Stracci money to turn some of the city street gangs against us. Take him out before he does further damage.
Anybody, it's over.
Thank you.
You ready to do business now?
Nah, I don't think so.
The Corleones and I have need of your services again. What do you say?
I'll do what the family asks. Anything.
We believe the Stracis are getting ready to bomb us out of business. Leon Grossi is supposed to be the guy planning things. Put him down.
I don't want any trouble.
I'm gonna make you wish you were never born.
How about I shoot your friend, then we talk?
I'll make you a cake with your fingers baked in it. Come on.
Be a good little baker. Give me what I want.
Hit the bricks. I ain't scared of you.
Come on now. Make it easy on yourself.
All right, you've made your point. I'll pay.
We've got a deal, right? I'll pay the Corleones each week. I promise.
Too much heavy lifting in this job.
Ready to give this one a try? You made a fine purchase.
You ever been to
that guy you whacked? He was my man.
Did you get this stuff from Freddy Defense? That's blood money you're dealing in with those black market hoods.